What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Creedence Clearwater Revival. Alright, so guys, today in this video, I'll be checking out this song called Born on Bayou. So, yeah, man, we're gonna dive right in and go hold your time any longer. But if you're new here, guys, do me a huge favor, hit that subscribe button down below. And that's all we need, man. It's free to hit the subscribe button and hit the like button and leave a comment. So, let's check it out together. Oh man. Hey guys, I'll tell you what, man, like this band right here, like they never seem to come to play, man. Like every song just been serious. They like get to it, man, and get what they gotta get out. The whole tone of this song right here is such a different feel from what I listened to them so far. But I'm like, this is good, man, cause now I'm seeing like that this band, like their style, like they can switch their style up and still make a song sound impactful, you know what I'm saying? That's what I like to hear, man. And lead singer, like I said, man, his voice just captures you, man. Like he just makes you just want to listen to what he got to say. And I really love what's going on in the back, man. I hear the little tap of those bongo drums. I think they got some bongo drums going with the main drum and a guitar. Hey, man, the instrumentals seem to be on point, man, and it fits the theme of their songs. That's amazing, man. Man, I wonder who's on those drums. Damn. Hey man, guys, I gotta tell you, man, like this is the type of song I'll put on when I'm like on a drive, man. Like this song right now, it's taking me through a place, man, in my head. Like a place where I don't even know where I'm going, but all I can imagine is me being in a Jeep, just like driving through like the woods, man, with the windows down. This song playing, man. I don't know where I'm going. But I'm gonna be there, man. I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna get through my destination with this song, man. Hey, that's the vibe I'm getting from this song. I just had to get that out there, man. Hey man, I gotta tell you, man, I gotta learn all the members in this band name, man. But the drummer was definitely putting work, man. And there was this sound that was going on. It was like a little, I'm not sure what they were using to make that sound. It sounded like they were like hitting some type of tin. You know, it wasn't a cowbell. It was like they were hitting some type of something making a tin sound. And I really liked that with the drums, man. It really added to the song. I gotta say, man. This was a really great showing from Creedence Clearwater Revival. Every time the lead singer would bust out those like high notes, man, I get caught off guard every time, man. Like I don't know, man. It's just like every time I'm just like so amused and so surprised to just hear him do that with his voice, man. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. Like this band is solid. Like I really gotta do my due diligence and dive deep into this band. Get to learn all the members. Get to know, you know, even more about this band. But honestly, I haven't heard a bad song from them yet. But yeah, I'm gonna have to dive deep more into this band. But hey, you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comments. And let me know which other song. I think my next song by them is I Heard It Through the Grapevine. I think that's the next one. But yeah, you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this song down below. And this is your first time to my channel. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Like and share this video, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?